if I wasn't doing this course, I really didn't have a plan B. This was like my everything here to get into it, to have something to do. And then I say from this, then I would have known, and I get a little emotional. Then I say from this, then I would have known what I'm doing after. What I like most about the carpentry is working with men. And because I'm a woman amongst them, I feel more stronger. So I like that. I like that, the creativity in it also. You get to make different things. I like having a project and having to finish it. That's what I like about the carpentry also. You always have a project that you have to finish. I like that. What I like about the course most is interacting with different people of different ages. Besides that, being out, learning a new skill. The most valuable thing I learned so far is patience, because that's something I struggle with myself. I always try to do things fast or finish it in a time. But here you have to take time, because it's not only you. Patience, I was working with Isaiah. He's a student of autism. So when I work with him, I have to explain more. I have to take my time more with him for him to understand, to show him how to do the cutting and things. So in that aspect, I learned patience. Number one is being an example to my daughter. My daughter does motivate me more than motivating myself to get up every morning. She does be like, "Mommy, you have to go training. You have to finish, you know?" So that has motivated me a lot. Hey, she really looking at me, because I going out every day. That's showing her persistence, you know, keeping up. So for me, I set an example for her. So this, I can't thank you one enough for this opportunity. Some of us own families can't afford it. And we, you know, I have a lot of children with potential, but they don't have the means to bring out themselves, you know? But this will give you an opportunity. Stunned by the fact that international companies such as Holland America Line took their time out to see us, to recognize us, and that we needed the help. I would love to continue in the carpentry field. I would love to open my own company, work with a team, because the lifting, and of course I can't do it alone, but I would love to further in the carpentry field, because I love projects, so the carpentry is interesting for me. I just want to say thank you to K1 and all of their sponsors, because I am probably one of their most grateful students. Thank you so much.